The best part of Christmas is the presents that I get, like an action figure robot or a sweet toy jet. You can talk about your carols and your Christmas tree, but the best parts of Christmas are all the gifts for me.
Oh, Miley, the best part of Christmas is when people do good and they all spread kindness for the sake of brotherhood. You can talk about your reindeer and your shelf-bound elf, but holidays are best when folks don't think just of themselves.
Well, I think the best part of Christmas is my loving family, when we all gather round and trim the living room tree, and the dining table tree, and the bedroom tree, and the basement tree,
and the secret tree,
and the bathroom tree.
Seriously,
too.
Seriously, Dad?
And this year we're all together, 'cause your mom is back.
Hey kids, what y'all doing?
We're just singing about Christmas. Would you like to add a line?
How are you doing this? Did you plan this in advance?
You could sing about eggnog or the smell of winter vine.
Well, I didn't prepare lyrics, so let's dance. Wait, where's Grandma?
The worst part of Christmas are those three stupid ghosts
who come clanging in the night to bang on your bedpost. They tell you you're a Scrooge in a grumpy, mean old hand. Scream, you dumb old spirits, I don't need to hear you nag. What
the heck is going on?
You all right, Grandma?
What?
Okay.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.